Hello friends, good morning. Now we will see how can we identify whether the input variable you are giving contains only digits.
Using regular expression pattern,
we will be able to identify whether your variable contains only digits. So this is a pattern for that. I just explained what it is. Backslash d plus d is the pattern to identify only digits in regular expression, and this naked symbol is the denote starting position of the HX pattern, and this dollar symbol is the ending position. So backslash d is for identifying digits in regular expression, and if we put the quantifier plus, it will identify as many times as possible. That is, it will identify the digits as many times as possible. I'll just quickly open a regular expression site and let you know. Open Chrome. Now regex101.com. So for example, backslash d, it will identify all the single digits. If you put plus, then it will identify digits as many times as possible. So this is the regular expression pattern we are going to use. This regex is in the namespace system.text.regularexpressions. I'm going to use the isMatch function. In this function, we need to pass the two variables. First one is the two parameters. First one is the variable, your input variable. Second one is the regex pattern. Okay, if we use this method isMatch, it will return the boolean value. That is, if your input variable contains only digits, it will return true. Or if it contains any alphabets or other symbols other than digits, that is 0 to 9, it will return false. By that way, you can conclude whether the input variable contains digits or any other alphabets or any other symbols. So now I have used the input dialog. I am asking user enter some digits. Okay. Now what I am going to do means, I will use assign activity. I will declare a boolean variable, bool is number. Here we are going to use system.text.regularexpressionnames.regex class isMatch function. So what is my input variable I am collecting from input dialog? I'll just check. It is string get input. Okay, I missed it. Let me quickly type it. So my input variable is string get input comma pattern. Pattern is a snicket symbol, starting position of the regex pattern, backslash d plus identifying digits, and then ending position of the regex pattern. Okay, so it will return true or false. I will put a if condition. If bool is number is true, I will put a message box. Your input contains only digits. If it is false, I will put your input. Your input does not contain only digits. Now we will run and check it out. So it is popping up to enter only digits. So I will enter alphabets and some numbers. Let us see. Now it is throwing your input does not contain only digits. Okay. Again I will rerun. I'll just put 1, 2, 3, ABC. Again it is throwing, your input does not contain only digits. Now I will enter some numbers. Now it will say your input contains only digits. Even if you enter any other special characters also, it will not consider, because backslash D is identifying only 0 to 9. Example, I will enter number and then some special characters. Again it is saying your input does not contain only digits. Okay friends, by using this simple regular expression, you can identify whether your input contains digits or not. Thank you friends. If you like this video, please comment, like and subscribe and support this channel. Thank you friends.